morning, sisters and brothers. Today's positive feeling is hope. Sit comfortably and close your eyes and think all the children in this world